One feature which was new for me in this kind of camera was the time-lapse function.
You can just access through a button, you can switch it on time-lapse movie, and you just push a button. It's like a self-timer, which is going every 5 seconds, 10 seconds. And when you're done, you just push the create a movie now. Then you have a wonderful time-lapse shot.